Bill Gates is the guy who found Microsoft, which is one of the biggest company in the world. But he is as good entrepreneur as he is good investor. So for now, stay with me and smash the like button and subscribe to this channel, because it has very good video 2 times per week. So guys, welcome back to the new video. My name is Vico, and in today's video we will discuss Bill Gates portfolio. So we can see at this chart that in the 2000 it has a very extensive market. It was the tech bubble, and Microsoft was very extended. So, and he made very smart move to sold some of Microsoft stocks and diversify to others stocks. So he diversified his money. And some people can say that we are in the same market situation right now. So in this video we will take a look at Bill Gates' portfolio and realize what stocks he own and what he do to protect himself and his money in today's market. So let's look at the first stocks in Bill Gates' portfolio. First stocks in Bill Gates' portfolio is Berkshire Hathaway. It is by far the biggest position which Gates has. Almost everyone who follows stocks market know that CEO and head investors of Berkshire Hathaway is famous Warren Buffett, which is also the big friend of Gates. So these two are very good friends, and obviously Gates know so the genius which is behind Warren Buffett and how Warren Buffett picks stocks for Berkshire Hathaway. So basically what Berkshire do, it's own a bunch of business and bunch of stocks. So let's get quick look at this. So some examples of very quality business model that Berkshire has is for example Duracell, DQ, Benjamin Moore, and some others. These business models or companies Berkshire Hathaway owe fully, and beside that Berkshire owe some stock in a very big company such as IBM, Coca-Cola, Apple, and others. And Bill Gates of course know how well Berkshire diversified is, how quality stocks is in Berkshire Hathaway portfolio. So here's the thing, when Bill Gates invests in Berkshire, it is as Bill Gates buy stocks of all this company which we looked earlier, and it is very easier to them, and it is very smart move for such investors like Bill Gates. So I can say with this move it's very very hard to go wrong. So in the long term it will be some correction of the price, but after that Berkshire will go up. So the second stocks in Bill Gates' portfolio is Waste Management. I like this move. Bill Gates own 10.8% in Waste Management. So let's make the quick look at Waste Management, but Waste Services for over 21 million people. So it provides waste management services over 21 million people in Canada and the US. And what I think that this is a very smart move. I think that this is very smart move that because it is a thing that every people need. So it is a very good move for Bill Gates, because it is something that every people in US or Canada need. Waste management with this business model, it's always be able to make money, so it affects on these stocks, and with these business models stocks will always be in very very good position, and it's very very good for Bill Gates portfolio. So third stocks in Bill Gates overall portfolio is Canadian National Railway. So it is 8% of Bill Gates' overall portfolio. So Canada National Railway, it is the biggest railway in Canada in terms of revenue and in terms of physical product. So here's the question, why Bill Gates own these stocks? It is, I think, only one competitive advantage. Railroad, it's a very hard business to compete, especially in Canada, which Canada National Railway has practically a monopoly, and it's very hard to compete with such company and go in Canada and do it. Besides that, this company has very good dividend yield and increase this dividend every years last 15 years, and has compound ratio about 15% on year. So the four stocks in Bill Gates' portfolio is Caterpillar. It is 4.4% of Bill Gates' portfolio. This company has very good business model, and besides that has very good dividend. Caterpillar is obviously the company which makes a lot of things. Fifth stocks in Bill Gates' portfolio is Walmart. This is the largest retail in the world. Walmart is 6.5% of Bill Gates' overall portfolio. So here's the thing, same like waste management, same like Coca-Cola. So people need to eat, and Walmart Walmart over the years makes some very, very good business models. So it will be very difficult to break this pattern, and besides that, it will be very difficult for Walmart stocks to go down. Surely in some stock market crash it will be some market correction, but after that stocks will go up. So six stocks is the typical Bill Gates stocks. It is Ecolab. This company is provider of energy, water and hygiene. Also provides services with food. Bill Gates always want good to the world, and it is not strange that he buy about $800 million of this company. So the last two stocks of Bill Gates' portfolio is FedEx and Oops. It is a package delivery companies. So FedEx is 2.5% and Oops is 2.4% of Bill Gates' portfolio. UPS has 19.7% of market share. It is very, very high. And FedEx has about 15% of market. UPS has a dividend yield of 3.7%, which is very, very high. And FedEx has 1.8% dividend yield. So these two companies also increased the dividend in the last 9 and 10 years. So it's not strange that Bill Gates owns such company. And so for the end of this video, we will mention a few things that Bill Gates look at when he picks stocks for his portfolio. As you can maybe realize, Bill Gates' portfolio is very, very, very defensive. So in this portfolio, there is a very good company with very good business models. This company have some competitive advance, which protect company from others' competitors. And last thing, and most obvious thing, is almost all or all Bill Gates' stocks in his portfolio has very, very good dividend yield. So because it is obvious when stocks has a very, very good dividend yield, it also has a very good business model, and it has some advance above some others competitors. It is the reason why some stocks will survive at this market. So at the end, this is a very, very simple strategy that Bill Gates make, but it is very simple, but it is very, very efficient, and it makes Bill Gates the second richest man in the world. Because if you own stocks which has very, very strong business models and dividend very, very strong business models, it will makes you money in the long term. So anyway, this is the end of this video. For now, leave the comment below what you think about Bill Gates' portfolio, and smash the like button, leave the subscribe, because it will help this video. And for now, thank you for watching. Have a very nice day, and we see you in the next video. Enjoy.